Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Papiha and today I'm going to review yet another product. So I've been getting feedbacks ki jo peeche glare aata hai, that is very disturbing while watching my videos. Guys, I'm not used to making videos. This is my first time I'm making my own YouTube videos. And I really believe in the content rather than in the showcasing or in the presentation. I really believe in the content. So I hope you find my content useful, but I will really try to work on it so that you will get a good feel while watching the video. So yes, moving on. Today the product which I'm reviewing is this. This is a peanut butter. Okay, so you know, मैंने बहुत सुना है कि market में already बहुत सारे peanut butters में बहुत competition चल रहा है. And you know, peanut butter sell करने के लिए they will make so many different punchlines or they will get brand ambassadors and all those things. But trust me, at the end of the day, a peanut butter is a peanut butter. And you can prepare peanut butter at home as well. जो recipe मैं share करूँगी in the coming week, how to prepare peanut butter at home. It's very easy. It's like really easy and you are going to save a lot of money. You can also prepare almond butter at your home. Alag alag tarah ke crunchy, soft, chocolate, whatever, jitne bhi variants market mein aate hain with so much of, you know, showcasing. And you get really attracted to those and you end up buying those. But aaj jo main peanut butter review karne wali hoon, this is something jo maine bahut zyada research karne ke baad buy kiya hai. And I have used so many peanut butters. मैंने बहुत सारे regular brands भी use किए हैं, जैसे कि Saffola, and बहुत सारे अच्छे brands भी use किए हैं. I am not going to take the names, but I have used a lot of them. And sometimes, you know, the problem was कि if the quality is really good, the price is going to be really high. I mean, I don't know why does a peanut butter need to cost some equal to a gold or silver jewelry. I mean, it really felt like, oh god, I'm buying a jewelry for myself. So this peanut butter is definitely pocket friendly. Taste bhi bahut acha hai. And the best part, you know, we these days, we believe in healthy living, no sugar and all that. So this is unsweetened. Matlab isme koi bhi sugar added nahi hai. So this is happy low peanut butter. I don't know if you have heard the name because we have so many other brands which we keep hearing about. This is a brand which I have bought this from Amazon. So I think ye aapko kisi bhi supermarket mein mil jayega easily because it's a very regular brand and you will get it on Amazon. So main description box mein link share karungi. You can go there and check it out. This now this says it is unsweetened peanut butter, crunchy, 100% natural. So of course it is natural. मैंने ingredients पढ़े हैं and I really believe that इसमें कोई भी तरह का added ऐसा कुछ नहीं है which is not good for your health. It says zero preservatives, zero trans fat, zero added sugar, zero cholesterol. So what attracted me now, whenever I am going to buy a peanut butter, I will definitely go for an unsweetened one because मैं क्यों sugar पे compromise करूँ ना? You know, I can have sugar somewhere else, maybe in a smoothie or somewhere. तो peanut butter plain is something which I prefer. And this is my first time trying a crunchy peanut butter. इससे पहले मैं smooth peanut butters try करती थी. And trust me, crunchy is like my new favorite. Because you know, there are pieces of peanuts which you get, like आप जब spread करेंगे अपने bread पे तो it will be very, you know, बहुत अच्छा लगता है. So yes, and इसका net weight है 350 gram. Now this 350 gram of peanut butter you are getting for, okay, I will have to find the price. Yes, it's 179 MRP on the back of the jar. But trust me, I didn't get it for 179. Of course, I get it for less. I got it for almost 130, 140 rupees. I don't know about the recent discounts going on Amazon, so you can check it out. But trust me, like 350 grams you're just getting for half price, hai na? But if you go for other brands which we see all around Instagram or Facebook jo apna ad karte hain, you will get 350 grams for almost 300 rupees. You will definitely. But this is the same composition, नो कॉम्प्रोमाइज, नो शुगर, टेस्ट के साथ कोई कॉम्प्रोमाइज नहीं है, एंड देन यू आर गेटिंग इट फॉर हाफ द प्राइस, सो व्हाट्स द बिग डील? आई मीन दिस इज समथिंग विच विल बी अ बून, राइट? नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू द कंसिस्टेंसी. मैंने बहुत सारा खा लिया है ऑलरेडी, सो दिस इज माई गोल्डन स्पून. एंड ओके, आई केप्ट इट इन द फ्रिज बिकॉज समर्स हैं, तो आई डोंट वॉन्ट इट कि बहुत लिक्विडी हो जाए. सो दिस इज द कंसिस्टेंसी, इट्स ऑलरेडी फॉलिंग डाउन. ओके, एंड इट हैज गॉट ऑल द पीनट्स इन इट जो क्रश किए हुए हैं. एंड यू नो वॉट हैपन्स वेन यू कीप पीनट बटर इन द फ्रिज और समवेयर, यू गेट एन ऑयली लेयर ऑन टॉप ऑफ इट, बट डोंट वरी अबाउट दैट, इट्स जस्ट द पीनट ऑयल. सो ingredients you can always check behind the jar, so I would advise you to go to that Amazon link which I'll be sharing, and you can go check it out, the ingredients, and I personally believe that this is good. I really like the taste and everything, and we already know the advantages of peanut butter, right? We know it, that it's rich in protein, it has good fats, and यू नो सब मुझसे पूछते हैं कि वॉट इज द बेस्ट टाइम टू ईट पीनट बटर, एंड द वन बेस्ट टाइम विच आई फाइंड इज पोस्ट वर्कआउट. आई रियली फील दैट पोस्ट वर्कआउट यू नीड दैट लिटिल बूस्ट अपार्ट फ्रॉम वे. इट्स वेरी गुड टू मंच ऑन वन फुल स्पून ऑफ पीनट बटर, एंड अदरवाइज यू कैन हैव इट इन ब्रेकफास्ट, यू कैन हैव इट इन इवनिंग स्नैक्स, यू कैन जस्ट हैव इट एनी टाइम, यू कैन कैरी दिस जार एनी वेयर, एंड दिस इज अ नाइस पैकेजिंग, इट्स नॉट गोइंग टू लीक ऑल्सो. सो या दिस इज अगेन आई एम गोइंग टू से द नेम, इट्स हैप्पी लो, एंड मैं अपने डिस्क्रिप्शन में आई विल पुट द नेम ऑफ दिस ब्रांड एंड द लिंक, यू कैन गो देयर एंड यू कैन चेक इट आउट. And I really liked it. So I hope you like this video and ये आपके लिए useful रहेगा. So please do not forget to like, share and subscribe to the channel. And do share this video because हो सकता है ये किसी के काम आ जाए, you know. I'm creating all of these videos for you because I really feel that we struggle a lot, you know, and we have so much to do already, and then we do not get enough time to, you know, keep researching over brands which is best, which is not, because aajkal market mein itne brands hain. So I am going to review all of those brands with you jo aaj tak kahin par review nahi kiye gaye hain. So I am going to get those brands for you, and this is a really, you know, humble request, and ye mera effort hai aap sabke liye. So do share this video and give it a thumbs up if you liked it, and please drop in your comments whichever next product you want me to review for. Ho sakta hai main wo try karun, and if I like it I will definitely review about it. So thank you for watching, that's all for today, I'll see you in the next video. Ta-da!